Hey everybody, this is Karen Marks. All right guys, I'm trying to decide if that's an alligator or not. I can't tell. Whew. Oh, I think it is. Oh my God, I'm so excited. All right guys, so I have not seen an alligator in here probably in months. Hey Freedom. Yeah, so it looks like he's facing away from us. His snout is facing the far vegetation. Oh, that's cool. Now usually there's a giant fountain on in here and I was just thinking to myself, wow, this is the highest water I've ever seen. It's because we had the tropical storm Elsa last week. And then behind this vegetation, there used to be, now keep in mind I moved here like 33 years ago, there used to be a water park. Isn't that crazy? I actually, because I save everything, I found a one piece of cardboard brochure with a single picture on it and then probably one picture on front and back of the water park. I'm like, oh, I gotta save this. It's a classic. But I only remember going there once. I can't remember it too well. Hey, Freedom. But yeah, so there's an alligator. Hello, Mr. Gator. I'm glad he's having peace and quiet. But guys, it's still 85 degrees. It is 7 o'clock at night. Hey, Freedom. And Freedom and I are walking. Oh, Freedom, I know it's bright. Okay, I'm gonna try to block. I'm trying to get the sun out of Freedom's eyes. You okay? Hi, pretty bird. I'm blocking your sunshine. Hey, Freedom. Let me see, so you guys can see him better. Hey, Freedom. But, yeah, it is so dang hot. We're walking earlier than normal every day this week because of Shark Week. Hi, Freedom. Which Freedom's going to watch the beginning of. All right, well, we're signing off live. I'm so glad this alligator found a home. Have a great day.